My name is Dr. Francisco Ibarra, and I'm an emergency medicine clinical pharmacist and a board-certified critical care pharmacist. Here at CHSU-COM, I'm an adjunct assistant professor in the biomed department. So originally, I thought I wanted to go into more of an outpatient care setting where I was going to be able to spend more time with the patients, really get to help them take better control of their chronic disease states. Well, over time, I got to realize I'm kind of a little bit impatient and I like to see results immediately. Now with emergency medicine, I know that when I give that recommendation and we implement it, I'm going to know right then and there what the effects were, and that's a rewarding feeling. So I've always enjoyed teaching for the purposes of that when you finally connect with the student and get them to understand a topic that may have been very complex, when that light goes off, when you see their eyes open up, they're lit, they're super stoked. It makes me feel really great and rewarded for now assisting that student. Now for myself right now, being a full-time emergency medicine clinical pharmacist, I've learned that what I've learned from my clinical experience has been able to now carry over into the classroom. So I can not only just share with the students how to better themselves for when it comes time to doing boards, but also giving those little bit of clinical pearls so they can start thinking about what's gonna happen when they do go onto rotations. So I was born and raised in Santa Barbara, California. So I stayed there and went to UC Santa Barbara for undergrad. When I was at pharmacy school for our clinical rotations, I was actually sent out here to Fresno. It wasn't my first choice, so I came here not really so much open-minded. But when I came here, this place grew on me. What I love most about the Central Valley is the diversity. I love being able going out here and all the various languages that are being spoken, the various cuisines that we're gonna be having out there to try. I've been here for a little over 6 years and I've been enjoying every day of it.